Rean? I just want to say thank you. You've been so kind to me ever since we met 2 years ago. You saved me during the terrorist attack, and both me and Cedric during the Civil War. And now, you've saved Heimdallr from a crisis yet again. You've even made peace with Cedric. I thank Adios I was able to meet both you and Elise. Princess! I just wanted to let you know how thankful I am. I knew if I didn't tell you now, I may not get another chance to do so.
Oh.
Well, I am the princess. I'm certain the point of no return is nearly upon us, but I'm equally certain that you, and everyone else with whom I flew through the sky during the Civil War, will be okay. That's why, no matter what should happen, keep your gaze fixed firmly forward, and never lose hope.
Though it may not be much, I'll lend my strength to the cause as well. As a subject of Erebonia, and as your friend, I will continue to support you, Your Highness.
Rean. Elise. Oh gosh, I've been thinking so hard about so many things. But both of you are so sincere and kind, I've decided I'll just have to keep you both.
Your Highness?
It seems like I'll have to ally myself with you after all, Elise. Together, we'll form a powerful team that won't lose to Elisa, Laura, Emma, or anyone else. Oh, but we'll need to be careful about Muse. That vulture might just swoop down and make off with the prize while everyone else is fighting.
I can certainly see that happening. We should definitely be careful of her.